Mandela, Long Walk to Freedom is based on the 1994 autobiography by anti-apartheid revolutionary and former South African president Nelson Mandela.
They're not breaking any laws.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom.
Something has to change.
For 50 years, we have been talking peace and non-violence.
Not anymore.
The film stars Idris Elba as Mandela and Naomie Harris as Winnie, and is directed by Justin Chadwick, who felt humbled and privileged getting full backing and support from Mandela himself.
The family and the foundation, the Mandela Foundation, and the comrades and the people that I met at the beginning of the process were all so behind this version of it. The fact that they wanted it to be a film that showed the man, the human being, the flaws of these characters. It was incredibly liberating.
She's such a complex woman. There are so many sides to her, and people see her in completely different lights, and kind of piecing together who this woman was and what made her tick, what motivated her. It was definitely the most challenging role I've ever played.
As for Idris Elba, it was an honor getting the opportunity to play Nelson Mandela.
Nelson Mandela, do you plead guilty or not guilty?
My lord, it is not I, but the government that should plead guilty.
I mean, he has a legacy that remains to this day that is, you know, he's one of the our modern day saints, you know, modern day, you know, in our generation, you know, it's only one of him.
Freedom. It is an ideal for which I am prepared to die.
Shall we begin?